man, it's hot in Texas, ain't it? Tell you what, I got a song coming up for you, and it's gonna be a good one. Talks about the Texas heat, and everybody can relate to that. But what we're gonna get into right now is about the time the outlaw country started coming into the country phase. We're gonna start off with the first outlaw, Johnny Cash. I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling round again. You hear the train? I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Life keeps dragging on. That train keeps on rolling on down the sand. Always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
He's keeping him entertained.
When that whistle keeps on blowing, I hang my head in. Now this next person, he's very well known for having the long braids that come down his hair. And he's also known for being like 137 years old. His name is Willie Nelson, and I classify him as one of the outlaws.
He just had 90.
We're gonna go into that too. People don't know that Merle Haggard was actually classified as an outlaw himself. He got sent to jail a few times. I think it was actually for robbing a bank. Yeah. be afraid to sing along. One and only rebel child from a family needing crown. My mama sang an old Indian story. Smile on my Sunday learning. Towards the bad I kept on turning. And tell mama couldn't hold me anymore. You know it, sing along. I turned 21 in prison. Couldn't live my life without parole. No one could steer me right. But mama tried, mama tried, mama tried to raise me better. And then clean 99. That is only me to blame. Mama tried. Y'all sound good.
Thank you.
sweet little thing. She my pride and joy. She my sweet little baby. I'm a little lover boy. Yeah, I love my lady heart and soul. Artist. His name is Lonnie Mack, and I just love this song because, you know, I kind of relate to it. So here we go.
Colton, do you like Oreo cookies? Do you like Oreo cookies? This song's for you.
Chocolate on my fingers, icing on my lips, sugar, diabetes, and blood on my hips. And I like going in the kitchen feeding, so I can go downstairs and cruise. I got some Oreo cream sandwich, chocolate cup of cream filled cookie blue. Hide them in the cabinet, keep them in a drawer. No more emergencies, I keep them in my car. I can't even live without them. They give me higher than I get on food. I got the Oreo cream sandwich, chocolate covered cream filled cookie blue. This one really inspired me, like it probably inspired every artist here. He's also known as a king of country. I swear you're a mind reader, man.
He's out of time. It's almost 7:15.
Well, they call me the fireman. That's my name. Making my rounds all over town, but now old man. Well, everybody like to have what I got, and I can cool them down in the smoldering hot. I'm the fireman. That's my name. Blue-collar workers in here, or workers in general, and you had to work out there in the heat all day. Remember how I said we're talking about a heat song? This will be the one. It's an original out on all platforms, Apple Music, Spotify, YouTube, whatever you want to listen to. And it matters because I get 0.00003 cents every time we listen to it. So it matters.
There I was working for 14 hour shifts.
buddies asked me, what did you have to say? I told them, boss man, you can kiss my ass, cause you'll be working for me someday. I got the long I was working, made me start a cursing word, man, blue ball of blue. But I gotta provide and put some money aside so I can give my girl some brand new shoes. Hey, I don't have no regretting, no sweating, no stressing. I don't have nothing to lose. I got the long hours working, made me start a cursing word, man, blue ball of blue. Here I am, a maiden, I need a maiden set. Yes, sir, you told me so. But I kept myself a humble, cause I didn't want no trouble, and I kept it down on the wall. Man, it's hot in Texas, 100 degrees from witness. Still, I'm not at work all day. Save up my money so I can buy my honey a brand new purse one day. I got the money, I was working, and he's got a person working, and he's got a blue ball of blue. But I gotta provide and throw some money aside so I can get myself some brand new food. Hey, I don't have no rent, no sweat, no stressing, there ain't nothing to lose.
We've got Neil McCoy coming up. We got Freddie Pate. We got Gene Watson's coming up. We got an Elvis tribute artist. All kinds of great shows for you. So right now, back in November, I believe, we had a contest to open up for McBride and the Bride. And this incredible, talented fellow that you see right in front of you, he won. He's amazing. You're about to see why. Put your hands together for the incredible Chip Garvey.
How we doing tonight? To see McBride and the Ride?
Yeah.
Like you said, my name's Chip Garvey. I'm 19 years old. I've been playing guitar for about 6 years now. And tonight I'm gonna show y'all my real influences, and I'm gonna start all the way from back then. I'm gonna work my way up to present day, but don't worry, I don't play that not real good stuff. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start off with the real honky tonk, the first honky tonker, Hank Williams Sr. Good looking, what you got cooking? How's about cooking something on with me? Sit here, sweet baby, don't you think, baby, I can find us a brand new recipe?
There
There's a tear in my beer, 'cause I'm crying for you, dear. You are on my lonely mind. It seems my life is through. I'm so doggone blue. This one's for all you jitter buggers. Goodbye, Joe. We gotta go, me and my own. We gotta go, we go down a mile. My Yvonne, the sweetest one, me and my own. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on a mile. Hey, jambalaya, crawfish pie, filet gumbo. And tonight I'm gonna sing my share meal. Big guitar, bell-proof jar, and gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun on a bio. Say, son of a gun, we'll have big fun. Now this dude, he's really more soul type, a little bit of bluesy. And then, you know, Elvis kind of copied a few of his songs, but his name is Ray Charles. Well, I got a woman way over town that's good to me. Oh yeah, see, I got a woman way over town that's good to me. Oh yeah. Yeah, I got a woman way over town, and she's good to me. Oh yeah, she says I love it early in the morning, just for me. Oh yeah, she says I love it early in the morning, just for me. Oh yeah. Yeah, she's a kind of friend indeed. Yeah, I got a woman.
I think that every time.
Way over town. That's a good to be. Oh yeah. She said to love me both day and night. Never comes with fusses. Always treats me right. Never running in the street. Leaving me alone. She knows the woman's way. And I ain't alone. I got a woman way over town, and she's good to me. Oh yeah. Yeah, I got a woman way over town. She's good to me. Oh yeah. Yeah, she's my favorite. Don't you understand? Way over town, that's good to be. Oh yeah. Say I got a woman way over town. She's good for me. Now this next man, he's known to be from Memphis. And like she said, there's gonna be a dude that comes up here. His name, I don't know what his name is, but he's an Elvis impersonator. And I'll tell y'all a little story about Elvis. Not so long ago, I went over to Memphis, Tennessee. I got the tour of Graceland, which for those who don't know what that is, that's where Elvis lived. That's where the Graceland mansion is. And I swear, he haunted me. And when I walked into that mansion, I can swear he was there with me. But I fell in love with his music, so we're going to do a medley for him, too.
Well, that's all right, mama. That's all right with you. That's all right, mama. Just any way you do. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right.
Used to play in this other room over here. I did not know that. But we're going do a little bit of Awesome Possum for y'all.
Back in the hill, give you my old pappy and he had him a steel. Blue white lightning to the subway down and he filled him a jug and he passed it around. Mighty, mighty please and half his corn squeezing.
White lightning.
Well, the team ain't even remembered.
Oh, man.